on the start sheet. And first away, Amelia Bush riding Lady Springfield. Well, Amelia, that was hard luck. Last fence going down for four faults in a time of 47.07. So our next contender, it's Nicole riding Miami Carwin. Good round, Nicole, clear in a time of 40.87. That goes into pole position. Coming forward now, Anuska riding West Falls Fijorn. Good run there for Nuska and Westfell's Florin. Clearing the time of 45.08. That goes into second spot. So Ella Garlick next to jump. She rides Dash of Port. Good round, Ella, clear in a time of 42.44 for Dash of Port. That goes into second place. Coming forward now, Archie Ray riding Tower Hamlets. Four jumping, five time faults, total nine in a time of 60.15 for Tower Hamlets. Next to jump, it's George Atkinson riding Ballyshell, Mr. Monaghan. Two fences down, eight faults for Ballyshield, Mr. Monaghan, in a time of 46.52. Now the second of three rides, it's Nicole riding Katinka. Well, Nicole, unfortunately, elimination there for those two refusals. Now the turn of Jay Jamil riding Smithy's Conquest. One fence down, four faults for Smithy's Conquest in a time of 47.49. So the bell goes now for Libby. Libby Hounslow riding Uncanny.
Coming.
Clear round four. Uncanny in a time of 48.06. That goes into fourth place. Next to jump, Sapphire Riding, Heightfields Bjorn. Sophia, last fence going down for four faults. What a shame in a time of 44.02. So, Ellie on track now riding Buzz Lightyear. Well, just look at the clock, 34.20, it stops at, and he goes into the lead with Buzz Lightyear. Amelia on track now riding Robin Hood Lad. Clear round for Robin Hood Lad in a time of 48.09. Not quite fast enough for the leaderboard. So the bell goes for number 261. It's Ella riding Red Rosanna. Here on for Red Rosanna in a time of 37.67. That goes into second place. Now the second of her two rides, Anuska rides Miami's Moonbeam. nice round for Miami Moonbeam. Clear in a time of 47.64. Not quite fast enough for the leaderboard. So Nicole now with her third and final ride, Running Bear. Well, Nicole found some good lines there. The clock stops at 33.11. Into the lead she goes. The penultimate. It's Henry riding Kilcurry Dawn. Yeah, super on the Henry. Well done. Into third place goes Kilcurry Dawn, the time 34.35. So the last to jump in this 110 class, it's Cara riding Little Star. two fences go down for 8 faults in a time of 45.96 for Little Star. Well, a good competition that. A good win for Nicole and Running Bear. Clear in a time of 33.11. In second place, Ellie riding Buzz Lightyear. Clear round in a time of 34.20. In third place, Henry riding Kilcurry Dawn. Clear round in a time of 34.35. And fourth place going to Ella riding Red Rosanna. Clear round in a time of 37.67. So if you'd like to join us, please, for the presentation. So, Nicole, if you'd like to come forward. Michelle making the presentation to our winner, Nicole and Running Bear. Well done. Ellie, super on there with Buzz Lightyear. She takes second. And another good round there from Henry with Kilcurry Dawn. He takes third place. Ella just swapping ponies, Michelle. Well, thank you. Nicole, if you'd like to lead off.